Hi, I'm Chris from Property Video Solutions. Are you a forward-thinking lettings or estate agent looking to be heard in a busy and crowded market, but just don't have the time?
Well, maybe you're a more experienced agent. Maybe you're an established brand on the high street with a name to protect. Maybe this whole social media thing's passed you by and you're not quite sure what to do or where to go with it. We're here to help.
Do you want to use an established and well-known production house without paying the earth?
Avoid basic, average-looking video. We're introducing to you today, Edit Credit.
Let's have a look at some examples.
Hi everyone, it's Peter from Lawrence Around Estate Agents. We're looking to It's Peter from Lawrence Around Estate Agents. We're looking to go to partnership, joint ventures and acquisitions if anybody's looking to get rid of their business at this moment in time.
Market conditions appear to have stabilised after December's general election. It's the start of a brand new year in the market, with buyers and sellers alike preparing to fulfil their New Year's resolutions and make their move. Market conditions appear to have stabilised after the...
Hi, it's Peter from Lawrence Around Estate Agents. We're doing a series of videos of the top 30 streets in the Ryslip location. Hi, it's Peter from Lawrence Around Estate Agents. We're doing a series of videos of the top 30 streets in the Ryslip location. And this week we're at street number 27. The average price paid for a property is £833,229, and the last house sold in the street was number 16 Manor Road in 2017.
Hi guys, and welcome to another edition of Leadership Revealed.
So thanks a million for watching.
Get in touch today on the details below. We look forward to hearing from you.